Hello everyone. Today we're going to be learning how to use a Chinese yo-yo, also known as a Diablo. So to start out, you want to make sure that your strings are the right length. If you put one stick on the floor, you want your string to come all the way up to your shoulder. You can see mine is about a hand too short, but ideally, you really want it to come all the way up to there. Now, I am right-handed, so I will be using my right hand to tap the Diablo, and my left hand will be staying as still as it can be. And that will get the Diablo spinning, which lets it act like a gyroscope, which is exciting and lets us do a lot of things, because that helps it keep its same position in the air when we throw and catch it. So I'm going to thread my string around it. Then I'm going to start with my hands on my right side, since I am right-handed, and roll it to my left just once. Then I will pick it up and begin tapping it with my right hand, keeping my left hand nice and as still as I can. Now it will happen as you're learning that it will sometimes start to tilt a little forward. And the way that we fix that is by moving our right hand back, or I'll call that our control stick. If it starts to tilt backwards, I do the opposite and move my control stick forwards, and that's how I correct it. Now it may also happen that it starts to turn a little from side to side. And what I do then is I make sure that I come back and stand right behind it, right behind the cup right here. So I don't want to be standing over here. I don't want to be standing over here. I want to be standing right in the middle. The faster I tap, the faster my Diablo will go. And then, once it's going nice and fast, I can stop it and start again. Once you've mastered that and you can get it going quite fast, it's a lot of fun to learn to throw and catch it. To throw it, I'm actually going to demonstrate the throw without the catch, so we will see it fall. To throw it, I'm going to point both of my sticks in and then pull them apart with a little lift, and it will go up, and then I can watch it fall. And it's a good idea to just work on your throw a little bit before worrying about your catch. When it comes time to catch, you want to make sure that your string is tight. A loose string will not work very well to catch the Diablo. Once in a while it will be successful, but it won't work every time. So I'm going to keep my string tight. I'm going to raise my control stick a little higher than my other stick and point both of them up at the Diablo coming down. So let's look at a throw with a catch. I'll tap it to get it going nice and fast so that it will hold its place in the air. Point my sticks in, throw, and catch. A little bit higher. And that's how we get started with a Diablo.